Hey, road warriors. Buckle up as we embark on a journey through 50 crazy driving scenarios and the karma that follows. Join me as we move through these situations, learning to stay away from these wrong turns. Remember to wear your seatbelt. Safety first. Let's go. Observe carefully when crossing the road. Fortunately, the driver safely exited the vehicle. It seems like the car's self-driving system is still functioning. Great that the police arrived on time. He was arrested for his wrongdoing. Strictly prohibit running red lights, folks. He will be caught immediately. Oh, he needs to relearn how to drive. Maintain a safe distance while driving to avoid collisions. In Bakersfield, an automobile collision occurred due to loss of control. Fortunately, both drivers are safe. A driver collided and fled afterward. The very next day, he was arrested by police in Paterson. Oh my, stop this sudden and inattentive braking, folks. Observe carefully and be cautious before changing lanes. Ensure safety for yourself and those around you. Fortunately, the driver remains safe. It seems like both lack patience. Slow down when you see the yellow light signal. Oh my, pay attention at intersections. Slow down and yield to avoid unnecessary collisions. Brakes malfunctioned. The driver couldn't stop when seeing the car from a distance. Remember to regularly maintain your vehicle to ensure safety. Running a red light is a wrongful act. Immediately after, the police arrived and handled the situation. You know, controlling your speed while driving is extremely important. He should stop such reckless driving behavior. Indeed, the police arrived promptly. A collision with the median on River Road. Fortunately, the driver was not injured. This median in the middle of the road needs to be removed immediately. Oh, why did he drive like that? Such behavior is not advisable. The police reacted very quickly. He couldn't escape after breaking the law. This is really unreasonable. He should stop such actions. Stop doing this when participating in traffic. The collision occurred on Lincoln Road. Fortunately, no one was injured in that case. Surely I was startled. Good thing the driver is fine. These two drivers were arrested immediately after traffic violations. Luckily, everyone in the car was okay. Please control your speed when participating in traffic. Oh no, oh oh. He went onto the bridge. Luckily, the driver was okay. The collision occurred on the road at Willow in December 2023. Luckily, the driver was okay. Just a few minor scratches. Our journey today will temporarily come to an end here. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to like and subscribe. If you'd like to watch more videos, just click on the screen to continue. Okay, thank you for watching the entire video.